Hello student, welcome to your chemistry lab. Today I will discuss JEE Main 2022 question and solution paper of June 6th. I will discuss only chapter S block elements which had been come in June 6th exam. Now watching the whiteboard. Question number 1. Which of the following statement are correct? A. Both AlCl and MgCl2 are soluble in ethanol. B. The oxide Li2O and MgO combine with excess of oxygen to give superoxide. C. AlF is less soluble in water than other alkali metal fluoride. D. Li2O is more soluble in water than other alkali metal oxide. Choose the most appropriate answer from the option given below. Option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in JEE Main 24th June morning shift 2022. Answer. Option A is correct answer. A. Both AlCl and MgCl2 are soluble in ethanol. B. Li and Mg do not form superoxide. C. LiF has high lattice energy. D. Li2O is less soluble in water than alkali metal oxide. So option A is correct answer. Question 2. In the flame test of a mixture of salt, a green flame with blue center was observed. Which one of the following cation may be present? Option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in JEE Main 24th June evening shift 2022. Answer. Option A is correct answer. Question 3. Which one of the following alkaline earth metal ion has the highest ionic mobility in its aqueous solution? Option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in JEE Main 25th June 2022 morning shift. Answer. Option D is correct answer. Highest ionic mobility correspond to the lowest extent of hydration and highest size of gaseous ion, with the decrease in the extent of hydration from Be2 positive to Ba2 positive, the ionic mobilities, that is the ionic conductance of this ion, get increased in the same order as the hydrated ionic size decreases. Hence, Cr2 positive has highest ionic mobility in its aqueous solution. Question number 4. The correct order of melting point is option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in JEE Main 26th June 2022 morning shift. Answer. Option D is correct answer. Question number 5. S block element which cannot be quantitatively confirmed by the flame test is option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in JEE Main 26 June 2022 evening shift. Answer. Option D is correct answer. Question number 6. BeCl2 react with LiAlH4 to give option A. Option B. Option C. And option D. And this question was set in JEE Main 27th June 2022 morning shift. Answer. Option C is correct answer. 2BeCl2 plus LiAlH4 gives 2BH2 plus LiCl plus AlCl3. This method to prepare BeH2. Question number 7. Arrange the following in the decreasing order of their covalent character. A. LiCl, B. NaCl, C. KCl, D. CaCl. Choose the most appropriate answer from the option given below. Option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in JEE Main 29th June 2022 morning shift. Answer. Option C is correct answer. Question number 8. Amongst baking soda, caustic soda and washing soda, carbonate ion is present in option A, washing soda only, option B, washing soda and caustic soda only, option C, washing soda and baking soda only, and option D, baking soda, caustic soda and washing soda. This question was set in JEE Main 29th June 2022 evening shift. Answer. Option A is correct answer. I think you are cleared all the points and understood every topics. I hope you seem to like my video. If are not clear any topics, then message me. I will reply you. If are you want to, I will discuss your suggested topics, then suggest me which topics will I discuss for you in next video. Message me, I will discuss for you. So stay with your chemistry lab. So thank you.